My name's Sam Fez. I played 15 years ago.
So I just want to ask, what inspired you? So you say you both met at the same time? Same time that you made Love Not Sex?
Around the same time.
So just say you met through the music, and production and DJs, or did you get a friendship or a format?
No, we met in Dublin at the best party ever.
With our
friends Red put that on many years ago. We also met Henry Shipmack that night. Ed, who's on right now in that room,
Something that's not like negative, you're just like, oh, it's really annoying while you're trying to DJ, or do you just sort of like block it out? like a complete new zone. There's nothing that's sort of getting away from the concert. Silence in the club. How can you do that?
Cables out of the wall and reconnected wire.
So it got completely feral by the end of it.
That's a bit of a nightmare. He was just chilling. Yeah, he was just chilling. Yeah,
wait for the fireman to come and sort of like put the fire on.
Just silence. You don't want the PA to cut out.
I did, yeah.
People want to cut out.
It's the more I talk.
With DJ. I mean, is there anything that, like, is a constant battle, or is it all just like you're so you're used to it, you've done it for so long, like 15 years, like you're saying, like,
or is
there any new struggles that come up in your life? That's a quite amazing thing,
mate. Bring in equipment. All I have is what I'm wearing. I don't have any laptop. I've had to rely on Richard to help me out with that. One of the technology, I was able to download the tracks.
Do you know your number?
Tonight I've
traveled. That's a long way to go.
Yeah, it took 6 hours.
So, one more thing, I'm just going to wrap this up with a few more questions. I was just going to ask you guys, when you are travelling to a set, do you sort of get everyone involved together? Do you like perform together and sort of like practice? Or is it something that's sort of like in your life? Like, do you sort of mix quite often, or is it something that you see more as like a job? Like, sort of separate from your lifestyle? Is it more like, okay, every day I'm going to DJ and do a bit of this and that, or is it sort of like, that's purely one? Or is it quite fed into the friendship? So it's quite a 24/7 job, I guess. Like, it's quite time makes you work. So what would you like to say about your biggest moment when you play a set? What is the best, like, feel for the feeling at the end of the line? What is your biggest, let's say, success for the line? What is your sort of goal of success?
Is there a phone ringing anywhere?
My phone, right?